let's get this day of rolling. Woo! Can't forget this. Come on, Red Bull. Sponsor me, bro. Come on.
Should probably shut the door.
All right, we're headed to the park. And here's a random cutaway. Just that has absolutely nothing to do with our drive over there. All right, well, I'll magically see you guys there. Later.
Hey kids, how would you like to hear this on the screen instead of the great show you came to see? That's what you sound like. Honest. Please cooperate and do your part in keeping this theater quiet so everyone, including you, can enjoy it. Now remember, lots of adults and kids too paid admission to enjoy the show. We must insist on absolute quiet. Otherwise, we will be forced to evict all disturbance makers from the theater. Those asked to leave today will be refused admission to this theater in the future. Thank you.
You guys want the wagon or you want to play with the play set? All right, now back to our regularly scheduled programming. The local park. We're just having a good time hanging out. The girls are enjoying the slide and every kid here wants to see and play on that. And the drone, I pretty much got tackled by. I literally had one kid come up and try to like rip the controller out of my hand. And another kid almost ran over it on his bicycle with what do you call those things? Training wheels? Yeah. Like, straight up almost just ran over it like it wasn't even there. I was like, dude, my heart was like, was like, no way, man, you gotta be kidding me. And then it's just, it's been crazy, it's been fun. But I'll tell you what, I need to go over here and get a drink of my soda. So it's hot. Give me a sec. I should have got water. But it's so good. It's so good. Like, my daughter's over there making friends. Look at her. She's always the friendly type. Always having fun. And my other one over here is just emptying her bug juice that I just got her everywhere. Alva, baby. Your kids, you gotta love them. You gotta love them. Taking, responsible thing to do, because not a fan of littering. Not at all. Not at all. All this play equipment, and they want to be over there by a tree. You never understand kids. You buy them toys and they'd rather play with the box. That's, kids. So I'm just cruising around the pavilion, weaving in and out of the things here. Yeah, I'm not gonna try to fit through that. That ain't happening. But that's what I'm doing. Totally tubular, bro. Like, did you see that gnarly jump? I'm thinking about going pro. You think one will sponsor me? I don't know, man. I'm thinking they will, bro. I'm thinking they will. That was, come on, man. That was gnarly, brother. Shoot. Like, yo, man, I gotta go catch another concrete wave, man. Shoot. Get this. You got it, big girl.
Oh, no.
You got it. There you go.
What?
There you go. Look at that. Give me a high five. Yeah. Yeah. We love you girls so much. Good job. So we're at this outlet thing, and look at this. It's kind of like a fill your bag all you can for 10 bucks. And it is crazy in here. And this is a slow night, but you can find all kinds of whatevers. I mean, some kind of potty thing. Come on, baby girl. Are we getting this for her?
I don't know. I just wanted her to hold someone so she's not.
Hold that. But There you go. It's a frenzy in here. This is a wacky inflatable arm guy. I'll insert him right here.
Wacky waving inflatable arm flailing tube man. Wacky waving inflatable arm flailing tube man. Wacky waving inflatable arm flailing tube man.
Hi, I'm Al Harrington, president and CEO of Al Harrington's Wacky Waving Inflatable Arm Flailing Tube Man Emporium and Warehouse. Thanks to a shipping error, I am now currently overstocked on Wacky Waving Inflatable Arm Flailing Tube Men, and I am passing the savings on to you!
All right, well, I'm going to get back to my my classy shopping. All right, guys, talk to you in a bit. They grow up on you so fast. Look at it. We've been out shopping with Mama, and we've been here so long, my kid's growing up and got gray hair. We have to go walker shopping for her next. And we're going to end our night on this. Check out the wife's new nails. Type me out something, honey. Enter the password in. Hey, can you get it done? Yeah, are you all right? It's sure taking you a while.
Did I get it?
No, you're way off there. Having some troubles?
Well, first of all, I probably don't know it.
Look at them suckers. Ooh, you can snatch an eagle out. Look at that. You could fish a river all day.
Scanyon Wine Stock and Reisman. Hey, LaRonda. No, I got four people on hold, but I can't talk.